Hello friends, welcome back to my culinary diary. Today I'm going to show you how to make okra patty, which is made of soy pulp. So these are the ingredients. We need about 1.5 potato. This is soya pulp that I reserved a night before. So I have 2 cups of soya pulp here, and these are the other ingredients like some black peppercorns, spring onions, ginger and paprika powder. So what you need to do is add the 2 cups of soy pulp into a bowl and mash it well with a potato. Add about 3 teaspoons of corn flour, and you add other ingredients as this. Now, if you want to make the patty much stronger at the edges, you can add more on all-purpose flour, about 5 tablespoons, to make it just stronger and hold it tight on this patty. So once you add all the ingredients and enough salt to this, just give a good mash by using your hand, because only when you use your hand, you know the correct texture that's supposed to get. So well, this is vegan. This is very good for vegan diet, and it's very tasty and healthy as well, and high in fiber. So give a try at home as well. So mash it well as this until you get a good consistency. Right, you can see here, it's just done. So today's I'm adding about 1 teaspoon of paprika powder and some salt to taste. And then just mix it well by using hand, so you know the correct texture. Just mix it well, make sure it's all blend well with this patty. Alright, it's time to make the patty. We need to form it into patty. So this is the way. Make a big ball as this. Just mash it, make a ball and make it round and flat as the patty. Like I said before, if you add on the all-purpose flour, it might not break easily when you do pan fry. But if you don't want to add the flour, it's fine with corn flour as well. So make it round and place it on the plate. This you will get about 6 to 7 patties in total for the 2 cups of okra or soy pulp. As you see, has this the patty. So and then you just keep it aside. Okay, so now this patty is ready for pan fry. Heat up the pan with some oil or butter. Vegetable oil or butter, and you can add your patty. It's ready for pan fry until it light brown. So if you like this recipe, subscribe and like and share with your friends. Enjoy. Thank you.